Good morning, friends. In the last previous lecture, we study about the gamma petalous regular corolla and gamma petalous irregular corolla. And today we are going to discuss on polypetalous regular corolla and polypetalous irregular corolla. We know very well that there are four types of corolla: polypetalous regular corolla, polypetalous irregular corolla, gamma petalous regular corolla, and gamma petalous irregular corolla. We have already studied the types of gamma petalous corolla, and today we are going to study about the types of polypetalous corolla. And there are two types of polypetalous corolla: polypetalous regular corolla and polypetalous irregular corolla. Now, the polypetalous regular corolla is divided into three types. The first one is cruciform corolla, second one is caryophyllaceous corolla, and last one is the rosaceous corolla. Now, cruciform corolla, caryophyllaceous corolla, and rosaceous corolla, these are the three types of polypetalous regular corolla. First of all, we study about the cruciform corolla. See, this is the cruciform corolla. It is a type of polypetalous regular corolla. It is actinomorphic and it is made up of four petals. But the arrangement of petals are in cross. The arrangement of petals are in cross like a cruise. Hence it is called as a cruciform corolla. See, it is a type of polypetalous regular corolla. It is actinomorphic. It is made up of four petals. The arrangement of petals is in cross. Hence it is called as a cruciform corolla. And the example of cruciform corolla is Brassica. We commonly call that mustard. Jala marathi madhe apan mohri kiwa rai asa mhanto, tyachyamadhe cruciform corolla asto. Second type is a caryophyllaceous corolla. It is a caryophyllaceous corolla. It is actinomorphic. It is made up of five petals. In this case, the leaves are flattened while claws are elongated. This part is called as the limb and this part is called as a claw. Limbs are flattened while claw is elongated, and leaves are placed at right angle to the claws. And then such a type of corolla is called as a caryophyllaceous corolla. And the example of caryophyllaceous corolla is a Dianthus. See, it is a type of polypetalous regular corolla. It is actinomorphic. It is made up of five petals. In this type of corolla, leaves are flattened while claws are elongated. But the leaves are placed at right angle to the claws. Then such a type of corolla is called as a caryophyllaceous corolla. An example is a Dianthus. And the last type, that is rosaceous corolla. It is also a type of polypetalous regular corolla. It is actinomorphic. It is made up of five or more than five petals. It is made up of five or more petals. In this case, the limb is flattened while claw is shortened. Here, leaf is flattened but claw is elongated. Here, leaf is flattened and claw is reduced or shortened. Then that type of corolla is called as a rosaceous corolla. An example of rosaceous corolla is a rose. This is all about the types of polypetalous regular corolla. And now we are going to study about the types of polypetalous irregular corolla. When petals are free and they are irregular, there is only one type, that is papilionaceous corolla. Papilionaceous corolla. It is a type of polypetalous irregular corolla. There is only one type of polypetalous irregular corolla, that is papilionaceous corolla. It is a type of polypetalous irregular corolla. It is zygomorphic because corolla is irregular. Hence it is zygomorphic. It is made up of 5 petals. The outermost largest petal is called standard. See, this is the outermost largest petal. This is called standard. The two posterior petals are called wings, and two anterior petals which are partially fused, they are called the keel or carina. And the example of papilionaceous corolla is a Clytoria. This is a member of family Papilionaceae, and hence in family Papilionaceae, corolla is papilionaceous, and hence that family is called as a papilionaceous. See, this is the flower of Clytoria. This is papilionaceous corolla. This is a type of polypetalous regular corolla. This is the outermost largest petal. This outermost largest petal is called the standard. This is standard. The outermost largest petal is called the standard. See, this one is standard. This is the outermost largest petal. The posterior two petals are called wings. These are two posterior petals. These are called wings. And anterior petals, which are partially fused, they are called keel or carina. See, this is keel or carina. Anterior partially fused petals are called as a keel or carina. Outermost largest petal is called standard. Posterior petals are called wings, and anterior two petals which are partially fused called keel or carina. Such a type of corolla is called as a papilionaceous corolla, and the example of papilionaceous corolla is a Clytoria. This is all about the types of polypetalous regular corolla. In this lecture we study the types of polypetalous regular corolla. There are three types of polypetalous regular corolla: cruciform corolla, caryophyllaceous corolla, and rosaceous corolla. In cruciform corolla, petals are 4 and they are arranging cross, like a cruise. Hence it is called as a cruciform corolla. Second one is a caryophyllaceous corolla. In this type, the limbs are flattened while claws are elongated, but the limbs are placed at right angle to the claws. Then that type of corolla is called as a caryophyllaceous corolla. An example is a Dianthus. And last type of polypetalous regular corolla is a rosaceous corolla. In this case, the limb is flattened while claw is reduced. It is made up of 5 or many petals. Then that type of corolla is called as a rosaceous corolla. And last type of polypetalous regular corolla, there is only one type of polypetalous irregular corolla, that is a papilionaceous corolla. And this papilionaceous corolla is present in family Papilionaceae. An example of papilionaceous corolla is a Clytoria. We see the flower of Clytoria and the parts of flower of Clytoria. Okay, that's all. And tomorrow we will discuss on the another topic, that is a placentation. Okay, thank you.